Thanks so much, guys. Well, this morning in Family Time, we're all over the latest trends for women's fashion, but what about the little ones? So here this morning to talk about baby and kid shoe trends is our favorite local mom blogger, Audrey McClellend. Good morning.
Good morning.
You know, we're all like, oh, look at this shoe.
Oh, we've been gushing. We've been gushing.
And they're so cute. So tell us, what are the biggest trends right now for kids' shoes?
You know, I think for kids right now, and if you glance at this table, it's color, 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 bold. You know, we've been seeing it in fashion, and it's worked its way now into shoes as well. For kids,
yeah, it's translating down.
I love it. I think it's just a really vibrant, you know, spring, summer is a happy time, and I feel like color just like exudes that. So it is really cool to see that translated into footwear.
So you brought so many examples with you. Let's start up front with the Crocs and the jellies, because I have to say I loved jelly shoes when I was younger.
Crocs is for my boys and will be for my little girl, a staple. And I think a lot of moms talking to them too, what they love about them is that they're very comfortable, they're very easy on, very easy off. We have some jellies in the front, and I love too that they bring in a very stylish trend factor, because you know you have the classic slip on over here, which my boys live in. You know, they're waterproof, they're easy. You know, little kids. My little son was putting them on by himself, and he was like 2 years old. Just really great easy wear. But again, you have that fashion factor, which a lot of moms love and appreciate. And again, tons of color too.
Yeah, and they can play in them, and it's functional. Another functional kind of shoe is the Sperry.
Yes, these are all from StrideRite right here. And what I love about StrideRite, you know, it's a great place to go in. You can get your child's foot measured. We have one at the Warwick Mall that I go in probably way too much. But what I love about these shoes too is that, like you had said, this is like an everyday shoe. You could do this to school. You could do this to an event in the summer. And I love that they brought in color as well. Mm-hmm. You know, very functional, but you have that fashion style as well, which I think is great. And you have these cute little, obviously little princess in front. You know, there's something for every child, which I appreciate. The cute little detail in front on these little Jessica Simpson flips. And obviously for boys, you know, just very bold, but very comfortable as well.
Right, and you can wear them casual and even dressed up too.
Absolutely.
And this is sort of too for the active kids as
Yes, very active. And I have four active boys. So I guess I will move on to the big, you know, New Balance
over
here.
Yeah, let's move into the sneakers. Can we talk about these first?
Aren't those so cute?
I'm dying over these.
Oh my goodness! I know they're just like they're edible. That's what these are. But you know what I love about New Balance, first of all, too, as you can tell, they've really brought in a lot of color too for the spring and summer. You can see it with the orange, with the pink, with the teal, with the purple in front. And every child needs a great pair of active sneakers for the summer. You know, there's a lot of like running leagues going on. And it's important too each season to make sure your child's foot is fitting in the shoes perfectly. And I just think New Balance is just a great option too for kids.
I think too the arch, if they have a good arch in them, which I know New Balance has.
Absolutely. And I love too that they really do go all the way down to baby.
Yeah, I know. They're so cute. And
so cute.
With the design elements again too, it's like it's just a different texture. It adds to it.
It is. You have a lot of color blocking. It's just a really great way to have some fun with fashion, but also to be comfortable.
Well, there we go. Well, thank you so much, Audrey, for coming in as always. And if you missed any of these trends, don't worry, we're gonna post them on our website, WPRI.com/theroadshow.